Namaste. So I have come back with another amazing book which has helped me a lot with my cannabis studies as well. Wild Medicinal Plants of India with Ethno-Medicinal Uses by Anil Kumar Dhiman. Now, because this is such an amazing book, I'll have to bring it down to the bed. Yeah. So I want you all to definitely get this book if you are doing any kind of herb study, Ayurveda study, or would just simply like to know what are the benefits of the plants which are around you. आपके अराउंड जो प्लांट्स हैं उसके बेनिफिट्स क्या हैं उसके लिए ये बहुत अमेजिंग बुक है. और ये उसका इंडेक्स है, लेकिन एक मुझे बहुत बढ़िया बात ये लगती है कि यहाँ पे उसके अंग्रेजी या बोटानिकल नेम्स आर गिवन एज वेल. अलोंग विद दैट देर आर द लोकल नेम्स यो. सो इट हेल्प्स मी अ लॉट. एंड दिस बुक अलोंग विद सम अमेजिंग प्लांट्स एज यू कैन सी हैव मार्क्ड, इट ऑल्सो हैज अबाउट कैनबिस. ओके, लेट्स जस्ट फर्स्ट सी हाउ इट टॉक्स अबाउट अदर प्लांट्स. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल गेंदा, गेंदी. दिस इज aromatic shrub. The plant is native of tropical America, now completely naturalized throughout India and found wild in hedges, railway tracks and in waste places. So if you see, you know, you can understand that this is a very well researched book, and it has about cannabis over here on page number 349. The generic name has been taken from its ancient Greek name cannabis. According to Eri Shaw, this monotypic genus is known to occur wild in Central Asia and throughout India. Vernacular names include but not limited to bhang, ganjika, shivpriya, charas, ganja, siddhi, bangi, Indian hemp, marijuana, cannabis. The description is given over here. I'm not going to read the description, but I'm going to read the medicinal uses. The plant is considered as a tonic, analgesic, and antiseptic, and is useful in gonorrhea, menorrhagia. I'm really sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. Diarrhea, cholera, hydrophobia, tetanus, and rheumatism. Its leaves are used in ear troubles, and their juice is applied on cuts after mixing with sugar. The juice of leaves is also used to destroy worms and vermin. Crushed ones are applied on skin and skin diseases. The chronic use of cannabis is useful in patients of diabetic and hypertension. Well, it was found out by Asolkar in 1992, and I was born in 1992. What an amazing coincidence. The leaves are also used internally, about 2.5 gram per day, to relieve pain and in swelling of arthritis. Narcotic drugs bhang, ganja and hashish are prepared from this plant. Bhang, deep green in color, consists of its dried leaves, and ganja is prepared from those dried flowering of fruiting tops of female plants from which no resin has been removed. Charas is the resinous exudate of its leaves, which has a powerful smell in dark green or brown in color. Bhang and ganja are used as appetizer and nervous stimulant and in bowel complaints. Bhang is made into a paste with water, then mixed with milk and sugar, and is taken as intoxicating liquor producing euphoria. Charas is used for soothing activity in cases of mania and hysteria, and also in asthma and tetanus. Like opium, it does not produce loss of appetite or constipation. Spoke uses. According to Surin in 1990, its female flowering tops are used in treatment of hydrocele and prolapse of uterus locally by the people in northwest Himalayan region. The treatment consists in blanching of coarsely pounded leaves, flowering tops of female plants, and wrapping the affected testicles with the warm pounded mass at bedtime. Though the swellings of testicles starts reducing within a week or 10 days, but the treatment should be continued for 2 to 3 months. In case of prolapse of uterus, the leaf material prepared as above in soft muslin cloth and kept inside the vagina at bedtime. This treatment is very effective in initial stages of uterus prolapse. Besides, the leaves of this plants are bruised and are smoked as narcotic throughout the different parts of the country. This book was first written way before. This particular author has this amazing book on medicinal plants of Uttaranchal state, and it also has cannabis, you know. And this just gives you an idea of the amazing, amazing knowledge that we always had. And I hope that people will realize how cannabis is so, so, so useful, and waiting for us to realize even the narcotic side really helps with medicines. Yeah, thank you.